little button here you have to push. I get close to the bridge up there. If you run this right, you can just kind of stand level while you're moving like that. We have to run that boom 3 to up a little bit. Extension's kind of taking it down. If you want to stay level, you have to run them all at the same time. Take one down. leveled out a little bit. Our boom is moving in closer to the bridge, we're sticking out farther. Longer, I can pop us up on the other side of the bridge.
Getting pretty close. You got about 3 feet. That's it.
Yeah, we just bottomed out anyway. A little bit narrower bridge, and I can come up on the other side of the road. Angle, you're getting, might scrape your head here in a minute.
Okay.
Duck a little bit, I'm ducking now. I remember which way to push it. So one, two. You don't have an up and down button. You just gotta remember open and close. So I remember which way you're going. Get all those compound angles in there, you have to try to remember what it's doing. If I pushed it wrong, we'd just smack our heads in. Open all the way there. Watch where everything is in here, too. Damn near get to the ground. For one shot, if I take boom one up, everything will just pick up. I'll get us back level here. Straighten this out a little bit.
That little movement that we're feeling this way, is that the bucket itself?
Yeah, it's just self-leveling the bucket.
Okay.